Back in the Kirby and Holloway kitchen with Chef Kwan Matthews from Plated in Princess Anne. Did we finish all that off?
Or is we it, did
it's
it.
It's all gone?
We
yeah.
did it.
It's gone.
We're professionals now.
That's right. We do this.
So what are we going to do now?
Now we're going to make some Mongolian beef tacos.
Mongolian beef.
Yeah, yeah. So, you know, you didn't know, but I'm a descendant of Mongolian people, and my people said do Mongolian beef today.
They all.
Yeah, that's they came together. So, and we're gonna do this in a nice, fun way. So we got two setups here, and we're gonna let you build three and let her build three. And we're gonna see who builds the best tacos here. But the base of it is gonna be actually some greens that we have here.
Love
got
it.
Got some collard greens in there. We got some kale, some cabbage in there.
Right.
And then we got our Mongolian beef here. Yeah. We got some cilantro, and we have some dried onions and peppers. And basically the build is green, meat, onions, green.
And it's there you
real
go.
Simple, right?
I'm going to let you start. You go ahead and go first. Tell me more about Plated. Where did this idea come from?
Well, you know, we did a lot of paint nights at the restaurant. And then I was like, well, how can we spin that paint night idea into food?
Right.
So the idea was, you know, mixing a little bit of MasterChef and a little bit of Chopped. So MasterChef is the part where when you come into Plated, I'm going to have three beautiful plates sitting there for you. And then the chop part comes in, you're gonna have your own station and I'm just gonna give you the ingredients and you have to take those ingredients and recreate my dish without my direction. So you get to challenge it and see what your friends could do. And we've had one already and it was quite the competition to see what everybody's plate looks like. So it's really exciting, it's really fun, and it's a good way to team build. So if you're a church or your office or you're just a group of friends.
Yep.
You know, everybody says they can cook, well, prove it.
Come to
a Plated event and see what you can really do. It also is a way for you to get some new ideas. Like maybe you've never done these things, or maybe you're just trying to take your cooking to another level and you want to learn techniques on how to make things look nice.
Right.
And I'll help with that on ways to cut your meat on the bias or to
You taught me that because I have no clue about cutting meat on the box.
Yeah, but you're on it now, right?
Yeah.
You're on it now.
You've been taught by the best.
You got the skills now.
Yeah. So, you know, Plate is going to be one of those things where you come in, you get to be your own TV star for a short amount of time,
right,
and you get to one up your friends a little bit while laughing and joking. And the only rule we have at Plate is simply everybody must have fun while you're there.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
That's a tough one right there.
If you're not coming to have fun, then your experience at Plate is going to be a short one. You got to go.
Right.
We're here to have a good time and have a good time with food.
And if you don't do it right the first time, you got to come back and do it again so we can get it right?
You got to come back and do it again.
That's how it is.
And every Plate, it will be different. Every Plate will be different.
Okay.
So if you came to my last Plate where we did some amazing things with swordfish and steak and shrimp, and we did a little play on sushi, and we did a deconstructed peach cobbler. The next one will be absolutely different. Mm-hmm. The next one, we might be doing macaroni and cheese of some sort.
Oh my God.
Lobster mac. We might be doing a lobster roll. We might be doing who knows. And I can't tell you because you wouldn't come if I told you. So now you got to come and come and check it out.
Can I ask you something real quick about this?
Yeah.
What is Mongolian beef?
It's that.
Oh, see? I should have known that.
That was detailed, right?
I got the whole thing now.
Here's the amazing part of it. The recipe is going to be up on y'all website, and they can send in an envelope and get that recipe as well. So that's awesome.
That's
so they're going to be able to get that recipe, and they're going to be able to go home and do this amazing food. But the proof is in the pudding, right?
Mm-hmm.
So we got to get y'all to taste this.
Yeah.
I don't have any cheese, though.
I got some hiding for you.
See.
I got some hiding for you.
Now, ready for dinner.
Hold it. Just take a quick look at the difference between these two. Now, which one is the more manly?
Whoa.
Well, that's a hard way to ask that.
Anybody would like mine, man or
your
woman.
Your beard is better than hers. Joking.
But, no, but it's true.
But there's not much of nothing in there.
She
built it to her specifications.
Thank you.
Because there's not much of nothing to her, right? Because she's a teeny tiny person.
You're not setting me up.
Don't
take that wrong. You are a fantastic person. I'm just saying that I got more to eat.
Guys.
Mm-hmm. Am I getting here?
I get to get in here today?
Well, he's getting here.
You're generous today?
Oh, my goodness.
I normally don't get any.
You know what? When you got somebody like a chef showing you how to do it, it changes everything.
It really does.
This is fantastic.
The cilantro.
How's that taste?
So good.
You're the man.
I'll take that.
Chef Kwan Matthews from Plated.
Thank you so much for having me again.
Thank you again. You have fed us so well this evening. It is all good.